Hi, I'm Vikas Shah.
And I'm Natalie Yang, and welcome to Day 4 of Radiopedia 2021.
The main theme for today is MSK Radiology, and we also have a few nuclear medicine talks to round out the day.
Now, don't forget that even though we're nearing to the end of the conference, registrations are still open. They close on Friday, so it's not too late for your friends and colleagues who want to register.
They can catch a few of the live sessions and then catch up on anything they've missed on demand after the conference with post-event access. That's 30 days for conference-only registrants and a full 90 days for all access pass holders. And if you've only registered for the conference, you can still upgrade to an all-access pass to extend your access to these talks to 90 days and, of course, also access all other Radiopedia video content and learning pathways for a full 12 months.
As always, although you can watch any of today's lectures on demand, you can also watch along with others on our live page, where you can chat with the speakers, watch panel discussions, and try some live cases. These sections are exclusive to the live stream, so it's definitely worth checking it out.
A big thank you to today's live stream sponsor, Annalise.ai. Thank you for helping us to make Radiopedia 2021 possible.
I also wanted to thank the Radiopedia editorial team for editing and moderating articles and cases every day of the year. There are literally thousands of edits and submissions every single month, and they volunteer their time and expertise and passion. Through their tireless and selfless work, Radiopedia has become the site we all know, love, and rely upon.
A must-watch today is a series of three lectures by Matt Skalski on radiographic evaluation of bone lesions. Matt does such a great job of comprehensively covering benign and aggressive bone lesions, and I'm 100% sure that many people will be watching these talks repeatedly on demand.
As always, we'd love you to share your thoughts and questions with us and the speakers. Look out for the speakers' Twitter handles on their videos and get involved using hashtag Radiopedia 2021.
I hope you enjoy today's sessions. Bye for now.